Microsoft Store Auto Update Off. Click the Microsoft Store icon. Click the three-dot menu icon. Click Settings. Toggle off the switch next to update apps automatically. This method only works for apps that are downloaded from the Windows Store. Thanks for watching.